would you say Merry Christmas, Mount Zion?
Merry Christmas, Mount Zion.
Boys and girls, what are we presenting this morning?
The Christmas story.
Very good. Let us get started with the Christmas story. There was an
angel,
and his name was
Gabriel.
And we know that Gabriel was sent from
God
to a city of Galilee named
Nazareth.
We know that the angel was sent to a
virgin,
and we know that the virgin's name was What does betrothed mean, boys and girls?
To be engaged.
Boys and girls, she was betrothed to a man. And we know this man's name is?
Joseph.
Very good. Amina, would you come to the stage, please? Amina, the angel Gabriel gave Mary a message. Amina, what was that message?
Dear Aunt Mary, for thou have found favor with God, and behold, thou shalt conceive in a rib and bring forth a son, and will call his name Jesus.
Amen. Good job. Alexandria, come to the stage, please. Alexandria, in those days, a decree went out. I have three questions that need to be answered. First, who sent out the decree? Secondly, what did the decree mandate? And thirdly, what did it mean for Joseph?
Thank you.
angels say unto the shepherds?
Fear not, for behold, I bring thee good tidings of great joy unto all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. This will be a sign unto you. You shall find a baby that is crowned with glory and glory.
About the birth of the Christ child.
The shepherds heard also about Mary and Joseph and baby Jesus. Baby Jesus was lying in a manger. God had seen him. He spread the word about the newborn king. Everyone who heard the message was simply amazed.
Tasha, come to the stage, please. Tasha, share with us the wise men's reaction to this phenomenal event.
The wise men rejoiced. They expressed great joy when they saw Christ. They fell down and worshiped him, then opening their treasures with gifts of gold, myrrh, and frankincense.
Will Fred come to the stage, please? Fred, the wise men did not return to Herod as they were instructed. We need to know why.
The wise man was warned in a dream by God not to go back to Herod, so they returned home to their country in a different way.
Boys and girls, with this sharing about the birth of Christ, it would be most appropriate to ring bells to glorify the newborn king. Boys and girls, can you ring the bells for the newborn king?
Yes!